Gracias.
We just gotta remember we gotta walk out there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's nice. There's nobody here.
Yeah, the town looks a little bit different on this side. You know, it looks a little more like just Mexican. People like no high rise. Huh?
Very traditional.
Okay, thank you. Looks a little bit more traditional.
Wow. Oh, oh, love you. This is a zoo. Where's that sign say? Zoo? Okay, this sign from the sign.
So just gonna go get in line here. We're gonna try to get tickets to the zoo, the safari and the aquarium. I'm not sure if you get it all here, but all right, buddy. Say buenos dias.
Just watch your step. It's a doozy.
Watch this. Bye. Bye, bitches. Why? Why did you do that?
Yeah, it beats the LA Zoo. Like just walking in. It's a nice cool breeze. We wanted to get out of here before it got too hot. Because it's supposed to be hot today. Oh, the train's covered too, so we can always come back.
We don't have time to fly back.
Like.
The line is all the way. Huh? Didn't you guys sleep?
This is definitely not a place to get turned around.
Yeah, but it's just like the Dallas Zoo where it's kind of like, okay, these signs are kind of weird.
Yeah.
And anything in here? Oh, there's a hippopotamus.
Oh my god. You forget about that?
Oh, he is in there.
Yeah.
He's
one of the most dangerous animals in the safari.
I want to say he is the most dangerous.
Yeah.
Yeah. The only reason why an elephant would be more dangerous because of the size.
Yeah.
Yeah. Uh-oh, lemurs. Lemurs.
Will you forget about them?
Here, lemur, lemur. Oh, look at all the trash in there.
You're gonna embarrass them.
Get through where?
Where are you going?
Oh.
Yeah, that's what the sign says. This one.
What? What day is that?
I don't know. He's ferocious. Stop, stop. Colton, you just got here. Stop it.
Wait, where is he? I'll be a hippopotamus. What do you look like?
Oh, mango tree. Come back and pick some for lunch. What is it?
Oh.
Capybara. Let's see. He has the right ideas. Oh, there's one in the tunnel. And then there's one. Kind of got a jungle feel up here. I guess this is when they celebrate the...
Oh yeah, yeah, they look like it.
Yeah, celebrating the dead for the animals. Oh. Oh, the monkeys can go all the way up in here. Oh, so the monkeys have a opportunity to go all around the park in the tunnels. You said you see them? Oh, yeah, I see one.
They're right here.
Okay. Okay. So they're taking a tour of the zoo too. That's pretty cool. Hey, buddy. Smile. Yeah, so he's probably going. Oh, there's two more over. Oh, there's a bunch right here. I guess that one got kicked out of his little group. You're the zoologist over here.
Well, you're the one that learned about all the monkeys. You tell me.
That's pretty cool. Yeah, I've never seen anything like that. We'll see it on the way back.
I just saw the sign. Fine, I'll go by myself. Go ahead. We're right here.
Hey, buddies. Hey, guys. What y'all doing? Chilling? Y'all got a banana I can have? I'm a little hungry. Y'all gonna share a banana? Oh, y'all ain't sharing today? Okay. Alright. Anything down here? Nope.
I guess this is gonna be the new exhibit.
Wanna crack this? Are you going this way here? It seems like we're going the wrong way to the...
Yeah, I don't know. Is there anything in there, buddy? Oh yeah, the wolves, more wolves.
Oh, why did you just turn my hair around?
Hey, I don't know if you can see them, they're in the shade. There's like two or three of them. Oh, then there's one right there. Shade, okay? This place is empty. What's the one from the Lion King's name? Ralphie or something? Yeah. Hakuna Matata.
Timon.
Ain't no happening phrase. It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata. That's our native land. All right, let's walk in the shade, buddy. Over here. Look at the lizard. What is this? Precious.
Cuando el camión esté en movimiento, también hay que tener nuestras cosas en todo momento con nosotros. tu temperatura corporal. Animales que van a llegar a pesar hasta los 900 kilos. Del lado izquierdo tenemos a las mantarrayas, a las cebras de gran.
Y sí,
la cebra de la cebra es diferente el uno a la otra. Es como si fueran nuestras huellas dactilares. Las crías más pequeñas se tienen que aprender dichos patrones de sus madres para poderlas reconocer. Se podría decir que las cebras son los caballos de la vida silvestre en la actualidad, ya que son los parientes más cercanos de los caballos. Del lado derecho de color rojo se encuentra el guatú, el ganado sagrado de
Texas.
Para que yo me tenga que casar, me tengo que dar 100 de esos toros rojos a mi futuro. Lo malo que no tenemos muchos aquí en la reserva, así que yo no me voy a poder casar. Nosotros en mi tribu no consumimos la carne de este ganado, ya que para nosotros son muy sagrados. Estamos atravesando el río Mara. Este río es uno de los más importantes de África y pasa por los países de Kenia y Tanzania. Al lado izquierdo encontramos a los antílopes ñubazos de color gris cara alargada, protagonistas por hacer una de las mayores migraciones de todo el continente africano. Sus grupos van desde 500.000 hasta 1 millón de individuos. A ellos se les conoce como ñubazul porque desde las alturas, cuando están en grandes manadas, se va a ver una mancha de color azul. Y ñu es por el sonido que ellos emiten al momento de comunicarse. Más adelante, también de su lado izquierdo, conoceremos a los antílopes acuáticos de color café intenso. El macho tiene cuernos, la hembra no los posee. Su nariz tiene forma de corazón. Ellos, cuando se meten al agua, nunca van a salir mojados. Se mezclan. Y hablando de agua, más adelante nos vamos a sumergir para conocer al primer semiacuático de la reserva. Yo les pido amablemente que levantemos nuestros pies para acomodarnos. Cierto, es una broma, pero si nos vamos a meter al agua. De lado derecho conoceremos a los hipopótamos del Nilo. Los hipopótamos son animales que van a estar hasta 16 horas dentro del agua. Animales que van a aguantar la respiración hasta por una de las mordeduras más letales del reino animal. Y pueden partir en dos, incluso a ovíparos. Ellos pueden llegar a pesar hasta una tonelada. Su gran mandíbula puede llegarse a abrir hasta un metro de alto. Más adelante conoceremos al primer carnívoro de la reserva. De su lado derecho vamos a ver al cocodrilo de Nilo. De su lado derecho lo vamos a ver pegando a dos ramas grandes. Los cocodrilos, a diferencia de los hipopótamos, son animales de sangre fría. Ellos van a estar más tiempo fuera del agua, ya que necesitan regular su temperatura corporal para realizar sus actividades. El cocodrilo posee más de 90 dientes. Uno de estos dientes se les llegará a caer y les va a salir de nuevo en tan solo 4 días. Animales muy longevos que van a llegar a vivir hasta los 100 años de edad. La forma de caza de un cocodrilo es muy fácil y muy sencilla. Ellos van a esperar con paciencia su presa que se acerque al agua para que ellos lo puedan sumergir y hacer el famoso tiro de la muerte, en donde van a poder desprender gran parte de su vida. Animales con la piel muy gruesa y famosa. Más adelante conoceremos al mamífero más alto del mundo, que son las jirafas reticuladas. Aunque son animales muy altos y de patas alargadas, van a llegar a correr hasta los 35 kilómetros por hora y de una sola patada pueden noquear incluso a una leona adulta. Las hembras van a tener una coloración café clara en sus cuerpos, mientras que el macho una coloración café oscura en su cuerpo. Este macho que está aquí tiene un exceso de melanina, que es la misma sustancia que a nosotros nos da el color de nuestra piel. Las partes de arriba de su cabeza que parecen tener cuernos, no son cuernos. Estas partes se les conoce como osticonos y van a formar parte de su cráneo. Estas estructuras les van a ayudar a arrancar las ramas de los árboles para que se puedan alimentar con mayor facilidad. Son animales que solamente van a dormir 4 horas en lapso de 7 minutos. Esto es debido a que tienen que estar en constante alerta ante sus depredadores. El modo de caminar de una jirafa es muy particular, ya que uno utiliza primero sus patas derechas y después las izquierdas. A este modo de caminado se le llama amblaje y esto evita que no se tropiecen entre ellas mismas. Son animales o son uno de los pocos animales que no emiten ningún tipo de sonido. Bueno, vamos a decirle adiós a las jirafas.
Bye.
Más adelante conoceremos al mamífero más grande y pesado terrestre, que son los elefantes africanos. Temperaturas de 40 grados y esto les puede ocasionar incluso su propia muerte. Del lado derecho vamos cerca del árbol. El que se encuentra ahí es macho y se llama Axe.
Here's the lions getting up.
Su melena los va a calentar. Estos leones que estamos viendo presentan una condición genética que se llama leucismo, que es la carencia de color. A diferencia del albinismo, que la tonalidad de color es blanco, ellos van a presentar tonalidades de color amarillentas, pero muy suaves en su cuerpo. Los otros leones discriminan demasiado a estos leones blancos, ya que no se pueden camuflar con facilidad. Con los cazadores cultivos de la zona, sus presas siempre se les escapan. Del lado izquierdo, color blanco con café, encontramos a los antílopes y guitarras. Estos animales, lastimosamente, ya no los podemos encontrar en vida. Debido a la caza excesiva e ilegal de estos animales, solamente los podemos conocer en reservas y al cuidado humano. Sus cuernos pueden llegar a medir hasta un metro. Los guitarras nos están diciendo adiós a la reserva. Porque solamente teníamos boleto de auto. Nosotros nos vamos directamente a Villamérico. Espero que se hayan divertido y hayan llevado el conocimiento a sus casas. La mayoría de los animales que llegamos a ver aquí están en peligro de extinción. Su conservación es muy importante para conservar a las especies. Las pequeñas acciones también hacen las pequeñas diferencias. En un momento más, mis compañeros les van a abrir sus puertas. Van a encontrar un letrero grande que dice salida. Hasta el fondo van a poder salir a la tienda de regalos. Espero que sigan.
Okay. We came just in time because there's a kids are starting to line up to get on there. So. And there's more kids coming. Okay, we're walking to find the tigers.
Definitely have to bring an umbrella with you.
Oh my good, something smells good. Or is that just me or something smells good?
Oh my goodness.
You want to sit on the hippo, Colton?
this.
Because you're smart.
You forgot to.
I don't know. Something smells extremely good. So after we see these tigers, we're going to come back up here and have a wine of appetite. Which way you want to go around?
Okay, go ahead.
No, we're gonna walk around. Was that a donkey? Yeah, yeah. Jackass. Oh.
Appreciated being called a duck. Get out of the way, baby. I told you. What the heck is that?
Goodness. Oh, I thought that was real. I was like, whoa.
Me too. Is that a restaurant or something? It looks really nice.
Yeah, we can. Like, I think when we come back the other way. Mm. Like, go this way, I guess. I don't know.
Oh, it's the petting zoo.
Oh.
Where they take care of the animals. Wait, and you what? Get to get up and close to the person.
You want to go to the petting zoo?
What petting zoo? What? You said that was a. Why was that one place?
Okay. This is the right direction. Huh?
Yeah. Kind of remind me of the LA Zoo.
Going down, you got to go back up.
But I guess it's like when it starts raining and stuff like that, they don't want the animals to drown.
Oh, yeah.
You want to ride on the gondola, Colton?
No.
Okay.
No,
all right.
No.
Oh, these are buffalo.
Like water buffalo?
What? Yeah, like back in the day buffalo.
Oh, wow.
Well, back in the day in the U.S. Yeah.
They're all the way back in the corner.
Bison! Back.
Oh, look, a flamingo. Right here.
And
right here.
What? Oh, flamingo.
Flamingo? No, no, no. Peacock.
Peacock?
Is it a peacock?
Yeah, it's a peacock.
Oh, I'm sorry. Peacock.
I was like, I don't think a flamingo will be in there with the bison.
Squirrel.
Oh, they're shedding.
Yeah.
What does shedding mean?
It means that they're going to get a new
coat of hair.
Coat. Whoa.
Yeah.
That's why I'm supposed to tell you to get down from there. I don't want this.
Oh, you don't have to.
It's scary.
Yeah, it does look scary. Yeah. It's terrifying.
This
is a really nice zoo. It's so beautiful.
Okay. There's a map here.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay. Go ahead and look at it.
Wait, I'm
ready to go. Go ahead. What does it say?
Here, let me see which way is.
Oh, a tortoise.
Yeah. I don't know if it's quicker that way or which way. I think it's quicker that way. That's why I was just. Okay. Yeah.
Because they don't want you to get in your cheeseburgers. See? There's always. Oh, look, he's cute. He's looking all cute.
Look! The baby turtle?
Uh-huh.
I don't see him.
Well, no, he's not a baby turtle. He's
younger than the other
ones. Don't they grow like super old?
Heck yeah.
Like 100 years old? Oh my goodness.
What?
What, Dan?
I told you so.
Whoa, thank you. Oh. Well, that kind of surprised me.
What?
That there's two in there.
I bet there's supposed to be living alone.
Well, you and me both.
Dad?
Yeah.
Does tigers live alone and live at home?
Well, maybe one's a male and one's a female.
Wait, I don't see one. Is that the male?
Ask him.
Hey, Tiger! That will be a bad idea if I stop.
I guess he's hungry.
Hungry for what? Me?
I don't know. That's the only reason why I think he'd be in there.
Is that the male?
Looking for something.
Or is that a female?
I think that's the female.
What about that? Is that the male?
The male is laying down.
And that's the female?
Oh. Oh, wow.
Was that a knock?
Sounded like a
foot
on the...
Jeez. So, tigers live alone, and they also live in groups?
As, you know, we, how many times have we been to the Dallas Zoo?
I have never seen two tigers together.
Yeah.
Five.
But not only that, I think this is the best view I've ever seen of a tiger. Oh, he's looking. Oh, he's looking at the truck.
You can put them. You can put this in my back, in your backpack.
Put it in.
Oh.
Yeah. You know what? They have really nice habitats. You know what I mean? Where they got plenty of room. You know, they have places to go in inside. Yep. Hey guys.
Are you interrupting us? Welcome to the last game. Did you know how baby food is? What did Mr. Tiger say? What did Mr. Tiger say? Tell me what he said. Hey, what you looking at? Huh?
Uh-oh, something's got their attention.
Oh,
oh, he looks smaller.
Can they attack people?
Huh? I don't know.
Can you find them in India?
Oh my gosh! Colton, look!
There's like a quiet mouse! So let's leave now. Hey! How about I call you Donut? Mom, they're about to come out. We're gonna leave!
Oh, he's having a snack.
Yeah, he's looking at you. Why don't you jump in and pet him? Yeah, buddy.
Did you just see that? Mrs. Tiger just stared at me.
Where is he?
And she thinks I'm a cub.
I'm probably
in there. You guys hear him?
They might be like hiding. Watch out, guys.
They're kind of cheeky, huh? Dad, you won't believe. You won't believe. All right. So, Mrs. Tiger was getting Mrs. Tiger her attention. Then Mrs. Tiger stared at me. Right?
Yeah.
She thinks I'm a cub. She worries me.
I'm looking for chimpanzees. Don't see any.
Take a
break. We'll find a seat. We can sit out for a minute. Kangaroos, I wonder if that's a designated walk path right there. That we can walk over the thing.
Almost, yeah. Should
I?
Here, try to use your other hand. Your other hand. Yep. Dang. Give me five. No, I see one. Yeah.
And do you see others? Where did the others go?
They're in there with the bison.
What? I thought there was more hickoks in the bison area.
Yeah. Well, if we can go up there and then we can come back and look at, leave you there and I can go take him to see the kangaroos.
Okay.
Well,
because I don't think you're going to want to walk down back down here.
That's a drone!
Yeah, it is.
So you just... Here, let's walk in the shade a little bit. Headed to the land down under. Oh.
Are kangaroos in this area?
There they are.
Do they look different, like wallabies?
Right over there. Yeah, I want to see one hop. Yeah, he's looking at it. Uh-oh, one's getting up. Australia.
Australia? That's where saltwater crocodiles, redwood sharks, and koalas live?
Yeah.
That's dangerous.
Oh, look, she's, come here. Come around here. She's, like, washing one off. Come over here. Come on this side. And look in the door. I'm sorry.
Hey! What's that thing doing? How did she get in there?
Yeah, she's there with the trainer. See, she's petting it. Oh, here he comes.
Oh. Give me that iguana. The iguana's not supposed to be in there. It's supposed to be with the others. Why is it living alone?
It's looking for food. Looking for a place to bask in the sun. Yeah.
There's only one thing. Run. Dad, you want some bad rice? Run.
Here, hold up, buddy.
It was a bad rice.
All right, you ready to go? Or are you gonna stay a little longer? Okay, time to eat. Not sure what we're gonna have. Definitely have a soda.
silvestre raramente beben agua, ya que hasta la obtienen de las plantas de las cuales se alimentan. De ese mismo lado y en el fondo tendrán una hermosa vista de la barranca de Huentitán, la cual podrán apreciar mucho mejor desde el mirador que se encuentra en esta zona del zoológico. Vamos a ingresar ahora hacia la estación número 3. Aquí se encuentran las elefantas, jirafas, leones y aviarios. Si alguno de ustedes quiere bajar aquí, podrá hacerlo de la vista como el tren se ha retenido por completo. Al bajar no podrán subir de nuevo. Si alguno baja aquí, mantenga su mano levantada, por favor. ¿Alguien baja en esta estación? Vamos a dirigirnos ahora hacia la estación.
Gracias.
derecho, vamos a ver a los venados Ramadama. A ellos les encantan los hogares frescos. Criados en cautiverio, viven más de 20 años, mientras que han estado silvestres solamente 10.
So we're gonna go get some souvenirs and then we'll head over to the, I think they have aquarium over here. So we'll head over to the aquarium. Buenos días. Or is it Buenos Tardes now? Eh? Is it Buenos Tardes or Buenos Dias? I'm still trying to understand my greetings and when do I say what. You see anything, buddy?
Okay, that's really cool.
Oh, there goes a hippo swimming.
We already went there. Remember, we saw him on the bus. Is this the way or is that the way?
I think. Yes. Oh, wait.
No,
all right. See, I wonder if we can get memberships, you know what I mean? Like,
Oh, look! See the direction? It's that way.
Oh, and there's an amusement park.
No.
No, we're not going to the amusement park, buddy.
Vamos a abandonar.